hard rock kind of edge, you know? So the instrumentation and the types of sounds and stuff is, I think, a lot more reflective of our generation, you know, so far as guitar sounds, drum sounds, and the heaviness and rebelliousness to it.